Hello, it's me again.
And I'm going to take you through a small walk through my permaculture food forest and show you what I've been doing today. I've got an old well. And as I was noticing the lay of the land, it's about 20 foot or more higher than my actual pond feature down there. So what I've decided to do, and I'll get to that in a minute, I'm gonna walk through, and I know last time I identified some wild plants here, I didn't do a good job. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go slow with each plant that I'm wondering what it is, and let y'all help me identify it and tell the uses.
First of all, there's the minerals in the ground that the dogs eat. This is a semi-wild pack of dogs who have lived here on my property.
They've even dug holes and had babies off in here. Some of them are shy and some of them are not.
But they help take care of the pest problem. Check out our video of them getting rid of snakes and different things like that. They always eat the weeds. Now right here is one I'm assuming is some kind of wild carrot. Possibly some kind of wild sweet pea. I'm assuming these are just weeds. They're sort of a sticky texture on them. Not sure what they are, and they have little bagger lice. Now I know this is a black walnut. Of course we know this is a dandelion. And that is Strike. Hey, Strike, dig us a hole, boy. Come on, dig us up something here. Come on, dig us up something. Find something. This is Juliet. She loves to dig, too. Not all of them love to dig, but Strike and Juliet love to dig. Now, I'm thinking this is a wild raspberry. Right there. Yeah, it's a wild, or a raspberry. There's a little bit of wild lettuce right here. And we have some more wild lettuce there. Now, I'm really curious as to what this tree is. I use them for a lot of things, mainly chop and drop, some type of maple. Now, that's the one I confused for plantain at one time. Now, I know this is poke salad here. It's ready for picking. We'll have to do some picking later. More raspberry. And then I've got my aquaculture going on right here. A couple of bonsai. Now this is an interesting little plant here that bonsais well. I've been able to use it in my bonsai plants, and it's pretty cool. And I've also bonsai these mountain maple, I call them. That's the ones I showed you back there. There's curious what y'all call them. But anyway, right here, we always call this sour grass. It has little banana-shaped pods on it. And here is my strawberries. See how I pop out the little holes? I cut these pipes, and they're blooming well this year. Got me a little bit of wild lettuce growing here. And I'm assuming this is maybe a wild daisy or possibly chamomile, I'm not sure. This is a really interesting flower I've not noticed before. Since I stopped killing all the weeds and gave up on the mowing all of my land, got a lot of different ones. These are cottonwood.